Here's how we faked filming in Central Park using a green screen, AI, and my parents' front yard. We started with an enormous green screen and shot outside, because real sunlight looks better than fake. We took note of the sun position and generated a backplate in Midjourney that matched the lighting and perspective as best we could. Then we brought this into Photoshop and used a few manual adjustments and generative fill to clean up areas that didn't work. This helped us merge the foreground and background into one location. Into After Effects, we keyed the green screen, lined everything up with some depth of field, and made some curve adjustments to match the contrast. The final ingredients were a grade, some camera movement, and text. I'm not gonna say it's simple because... but give it a go.